No, you won't. I don't know if that'll open, actually. It might do, it might not. Rip that up as well.
Yeah, they're ripping them up now.
Well, that's nice. Rainbow parasol. That's nice.
Did you see a few parasols?
It up. Hey.
Thanks, guys.
And here we have Textile Take Back Scheme, a second life for your soft furnishings. To help reduce textile waste, we're collecting clean and undamaged home textiles to give them a second life. Your items will be reused, donated or recycled to promote a circular economy. However, Dunelm don't recycle their own furnishings or curtains or bedding. No, they throw it in the sea.
It does sometimes. Depends. I think it depends who's throwing it in. Oh, that's nice. Dunelm storage. Off you go, bug. There you are. That's nice, mate. Huh. Nice little glass bottle there. That's smashed up. Nice step there. Slightly broken on the top, but it's still brand new. Slashed up. I don't know, but they slashed it up. That's a shower hose. I'll take that. They're all white spares
of them.
They're
fucking handy, these things.
I know.
They split all the time.
Yeah. They've slashed up all the curtains and the sheets, isn't it? I'm all right, mate. Yeah, I do it every week. Oh well. At least there's a few bits.
I just need the rubber bits for these.
Yeah, I'll use them from the old one. Shame, innit? It's a big bag there, that's a big bag of dog food right there.
And I'm not getting there. I'll try and get in there.
I can get in if you can get in. Don't need that, mate.
Yeah, I can take it, because my kids have got loads of fucking, they've got Russian hamsters.
Oh, have they?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'll send it down to them.
Yeah, there's a pill in it, that's it. Nice. Well done. That's gonna be expensive, mate.
Yeah. Be alright to the dog, won't it?
Fantastic, mate. What a find. That's a good find. And the other one, how full is that? There's no point. It's all falling out, isn't it? Yeah. If you climb over, you want to go over this way so you can put your foot on there. I do not care. Needs new hands, but it's still cool.
However, Dunelm don't recycle their own furnishings, or curtains, or bedding. Nope, they throw it in the skip.
that's nice. And that's cool. Pillowcases. Curtains. Nice set of pictures there. Bed in there. Nice cloak cover there. Frames. Oh, that's nice. Nice little dish. That's broken. That one's all right though. Bed sheet. The lid for that pot. Another one of them clocks, but the mirror's broken again. But take the mirror out of that and it's still gonna be a nice clock. Just take the mirror out of it. That's a toilet roll holder, isn't it? Yeah. Nice. good stuff there. That clock, I can't do anything with that, which is a shame. Those back, and I will take that. Put new handles on there. I take the quilt.